concept of convergence has changed. The convergence we talk about today is far beyond simply the physical system being part of the corporate network. The concept of convergence has evolved in response to risk and the overall threat landscape. Threats now originate not only in the physical space, but also in the cyber and IT environments, and this is what we call blended risk. This pervasive risk requires a converged approach and a converged view of security as a whole. So what we are seeing from here onwards is a shift towards centralization from the security operations center all the way to the executive level, where a single C-suite executive will manage security across all IT, physical, and OT domains. This will require greater interoperability among vendors also. We can no longer afford to have proprietary or siloed systems. Frankly speaking, those that play along will become part of the future of security, and those that don't subscribe to this approach will simply become irrelevant. Well, as I mentioned, we are now in an era of blended threats. We believe convergence or security convergence is the only path forward. And because of convergence, we are now collecting such a large volume of data that it is simply impossible for humans to process. That's where AI and machine learning come into play. For example, we recently launched our AI-powered identity intelligence technology where we can map complex patterns of user behavior, process tens of millions of events within seconds to detect threats in near real time so we can respond swiftly. This will benefit security operations personnel where they can go from distraction to action and will allow them to focus on what's really important, which are their most critical security events. Companies today are looking for creating a positive experience between the customer and the intelligent enterprise. While security is present and persistent, it really needs to become almost invisible so it doesn't impact the customer experience. That's where technologies like AI and biometrics help create a frictionless security experience, which is an important part of digital transformation for any enterprise. An example of this is our visitor identity management solution with facial recognition technology that enhances the visitor check-in as well as elevates the overall customer experience. It also increases security, proactively enforces compliance. So leveraging AI and machine learning, we can enable frictionless security in such a way where security becomes tailored and exclusive to each unique individual without creating a burden.